Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 7 SpongeBob surprise eggs. And therefore, as you already can see, we have a little bit help from SpongeBob. So let's say hello to SpongeBob. And of course, this is our first SpongeBob surprise egg. So let's see what we find. Okay. Oh, I think it looks like we got some candy, a sticker of course, and a little toy. And yeah, let's start with the sticker. This is our first sticker, and here we have SpongeBob with all of his friends, which is super interesting and super nice. And here is a candy. I think they should have made the candy yellow like SpongeBob, but it's okay, I love candy. And yeah, this is our toy, and it looks like some kind of frisbee disc or something like this. So yeah, let's open the bag. And yeah, it looks like some kind of frisbee, some kind of disc you can shoot. So let me show you. Yeah, it even works. Cool. I hit another surprise egg with the disc. Okay guys, let's go on. Yeah, let's put it together again and yeah, let's go on to the next surprise egg. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think it's a different toy, but I'm not sure yet, so yeah, let's go on. I think there was no stickers, but we got some candy. And this is our toy, and it looks like some kind of a whistle or something. Yeah, okay, let's open the bag. Okay, interesting, annoying toy. So, SpongeBob, you want to use it? Okay, SpongeBob, you like this one. Okay guys, let's go on. This is next surprise egg number 3 for today, and once again I really hope that we get an awesome toy. Maybe something else, maybe a different one. Okay. And yay. What's this? I think we got the same toy again. So here we have the sticker. Okay, I think it's the same sticker we already found in our first surprise egg. And again the same candy, but it's okay. And it's another whistle. But again, it's inside a bag. Yep, it's a whistle, but with a different sticker on it. So let me show you. Okay, it's basically the same toy, just with another sticker. Yeah, you can see it if you show both next to each other. So, guys, let's go on to the next surprise egg. This is number 4 for today, another SpongeBob egg. So, hopefully we get a different toy, not another whistle. Okay, so let's see, what's inside? And no! Oh gosh, I think we got another disc, another frisbee disc. Okay, of course some stickers, but in this case those are different stickers, which is nice. Okay, again SpongeBob and his friends, but a different version, of course. And here's some candy, as always. Yeah, it's always the same, so let's go on. And here we have our toy, and if you look closely, I think, yeah, we already had one of these, but with a different sticker, so yeah, let's have a closer look. Okay, SpongeBob looks very happy on this sticker, and he has some kind of rainbow, very colorful rainbow, by the way. And yeah, let's compare both of these discs, and as you can see, it's at least a little bit different. It's the same toy basically again, but with different stickers. So yeah, Let's find out what is hiding inside this one. Okay. And again, I think we got the same toy. No, it's another disc. Okay, let's see. This is our sticker. Yeah, I think there are only two different stickers available. This and the one we found in our first surprise egg. So it's almost always the same. There are only two versions. And yeah, the candy is always the same. But here's a toy. And again, it's the same toy, but with another sticker, of course. So it's not exactly the same. But it's almost the same. Okay, again, another disc. And as you can see, it's a different sticker. Here we have SpongeBob and his friend Patrick. So let's compare all of these. I think that's almost the whole collection available. Okay, guys, we have two more surprise eggs to go. This is number 6 for today, so probably we find another disc. I don't know. I hope for something else, but by now I think it might be another disc. And oh no, again, my worst fear has become true. We got some stickers, of course, the same as always. Patrick and SpongeBob and so on, all of his friends. The candy, always the same, but I don't care, I love the candy anyway. And yeah, this is our disc, our toy. So yeah, if you look closely, you will see that this is the same toy, but with a different sticker again. So it's the fourth version of these Frisbee discs. So let me show you. Yeah, it's definitely a little bit different. I wonder how many versions there are available. Okay, guys, this is our last surprise egg. Hopefully there is another, not another disc and not another whistle, maybe something else. And come on, yay, it's something different. I think we got some kind of yo-yo or something like this. But of course the sticker is the same. Okay, I think I will give all the candy to SpongeBob later. And here we have our toy, and it looks like a yo-yo. Yeah, this definitely looks like a yo-yo, so let's open the bag. And this is our toy, but I can't find the beginning of the wire. That's strange. Okay, guys, what was your favorite toy for today? Let me know in the comments. I really want to know what you think about these surprise eggs. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. So, see you next time. Bye bye.